Welcome to Cabra Formal Live Chat, where you can meet hot singles.
Are you guys excited for Formal?
We were actually just talking about Formal just then. Oh my god, that's all the
boys. Hey guys, are you excited for Formal? Yes.
Hey Manny, are you excited for Formal?
Oh yeah.
Are you guys excited for Formal?
Yeah!
What? Are you guys excited for Formal?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Very excited.
Hey Clara, what are you looking forward to most on the night?
Everything.
Excuse me, exclusive interview. Are you excited for Formal? No comment. Trent, are you excited for Cabra Formal?
Of course I am.
Do you want to give any of our students some advice since you're captains?
Not really.
Yeah, I just say enjoy yourself, have a great night. You get out what you put in, so.
And what are you looking forward to about Formal?
Being around all great people and
I'm looking forward to seeing everyone in their dresses and just catching up with people.
So, Bridie, what are you looking forward to most on the night?
What night?
The night of Formal. Same.
Okay, I'm wearing my hair up. I'm going red. I'm frocking up in red. But I've decided to go natural, no fake tan this year. Because last year, I think, the year before I wore fake tan, looked like an Oompa Loompa.
I'm taking Lewis.
Any history there?
Just friends.
What are you looking forward to most of the night? Interesting.
Can you please just make sure you get on the dance floor instead of standing out in the foyer waiting for photographs the whole night? You've wasted your experience. Please, fill up that dance floor. Or else it'll just be me by myself. No one needs to see that.
Don't worry, you won't be alone, I'll be there.
Wait.
And James, what are you most excited about on the night of
Formal? Probably just being able to sit around, have a nice time with just school people as well as people that you bring, I guess.
I'm here with the one and only Mia Davies. Who do you reckon will get Gossip Girl Award?
I reckon you, Charlotte.
Yeah. Who do you reckon will get the Gossip Girl Award?
I reckon you have a Celine Farrell.
An odd choice. Hey Rossi, who do you think?
Who do you think will get the Gossip Girl Award?
Eva.
Cool. Who do you reckon will get the Gossip Girl Award?
That is a good question and I don't actually know. Me, definitely.
And Gossip Girl?
You, Charlotte Terrell.
Eva's thinking herself right now.
Hey Charlotte Terrell!
Yeah?
Thoughts on being picked for Gossip Girl 2016?
Well, I do keep a few secrets, you know. They're secrets I'll never tell. You know you love me. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
Yeah, I've nothing on the TV.
Okay, Mr. Simpson, have you got any tips for the night?
Not too much fake tan. Be natural and make sure you behave at the after party.
Who do you reckon we're going to get the Gym Junkie Award?
Well, I reckon Kieran Brown, if he was actually going.
So I'm here with Miss Hensing, legal studies teacher extraordinaire. Miss Hensing, what are you most excited about for the night of Formal?
Just looking forward to the outfits and everyone looking really sharp.
So Tom, are you taking Sarah to Formal? Sarah Merrington.
Merrington, never had
of her. Hi Rosie, who are you taking to Formal?
What are you looking forward to most on the night?
Miss Jasper coming.
Love you,
Miss Jasper.
Can you cut that?
Aiden, who do you think will win cutest couple?
I definitely think Henry and Shauna have got this title.
You guys are picked for cutest couple. What are your thoughts on that situation?
We're beating Henry.
Couple.
How do you feel about that?
We're pretty honoured, to be honest. We've been working hard throughout the year and hope to get the rewards.
Hey, and Evan?
Pretty excited about it.
Pretty excited?
Yeah.
You guys are hands down the winner in that
team
for cutest couple. How do you feel about that?
I don't know if that's a compliment or not, but
how would that not be?
I don't know.
So comment.
Welcome back. I'm here with James Square.
Cut. What the f*** is that?
Who are you guys taking a formal?
Lewis, Evangeline, Ben, and Daniel Scott.
Any history there, Belle?
What are you most excited for?
Stop. I told you nothing.
I can't go in the bushes, it's against my rules.
Who do you guys reckon will get the teacher's pet award?
That was the hard one. I went for Scarpo.
Oh, interesting pick. Who do you reckon will win the sports star award?
Myself.
Hey Lauren, who are you taking a formal?
Logan McCabe.
I hear you're going to formal on Friday.
Yeah!
This is day 7 and 2.
Hey, I'm here with Josh Ryan. Hey Josh, we're talking about formal awards. Who do you think will win Teacher's Pet this year?
I reckon Will Priest has got it locked up. You know, really, really a Teacher's Pet.
So what are you guys most excited about for formal this year?
Seeing teachers.
Seeing teachers?
Seeing friends.
What about you, Henry?
Can't hear anything Henry's saying.
So Alex, who are you taking a formal? Any issue there?
Yep.
So would you say you're familiar with this Dixon?
Yeah.
And you frequently order fish and chips?
Yep.
So Claude, who are you taking a formal?
Dylan Corlett.
Any history there? No! So guys, who's gonna win the Handball King Award?
I'm taking Lee Dow's Auto.
Any history there?
We used to date.
I'm looking forward to seeing everyone beautifully dressed up in their suits and dresses. I think that's so exciting. Everyone being engaged in the night, having fun with all their friends. A big tip for the night is everyone needs to be dancing. And we had that fantastic practice the other day. And it would be great when you hear that song, everyone came out and did the group dancing together. And look after your friends.
So Eva, how's AP planning going?
It's going really good.
Oh, that's good. That's
AP's
nice.
Messed up. It's not going to happen.
Okay, what do you want from me?
What are you most excited about?
Food.
Have a lovely night. I'll be there with you. Enjoy.
So word has it, I'm hearing some rumors that you guys are the best friends. So many votes. I even voted for you.
Yeah, fragrant, yeah!
Oh, you know.
There's no doubt we're the front runners. If you look on Instagram, we have many followers, so I'm sure they're getting out and voting.
Yeah. If you haven't followed yet, look it up, Fragrant 4.
And I hear you guys were up for Biggest Romance, you guys.
That's,
you'll win?
That's correct, yeah. I do think we will win.
And what will happen if you do win?
When the last set up.
So, Ola, who are you taking to formal?
Not Josh.
So, who do you think will win most likely to be famous?
I think Amalia will win.
Yeah.
I think Riley.
Ooh,
a little bit of...
Oh. Make sure you behave and don't go overboard with things. Besides that, just have fun.
I'm here with Angus McKenzie. So, Angus McKenzie, what are you most excited about for formal? Any dance moves you can show us? Who do you think's gonna win Class Clown? I'm here with Seb and Mel. Seb, who are you taking a formal?
Mel.
Any history there?
Yeah, dating.
Dating. And so we're looking forward to much tonight, Mel.
I don't know.
Yep.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Have a formal chat.
Hey guys, can you show us your best dance moves?
I don't have dance moves.
Righty, what are your thoughts on wearing sneaks to formal?
I've usually been leaning towards this look. It's something I'd wear to the movies when I go out to lunch with friends. It's just really simple, but still looks really good.
So, Chelsea, who are you taking a formal?
Dancy, any history there?
No.
None at all. And what are you looking forward to most on the night?
Obviously the formal video.
Nice.
Who are you guys taking to formal?
Ben Lewis.
Elena Caruso.
James Scargo.
Mr. Silver, Mr. Silver. Hello, girls. What are your tips for the night, Mr. Silver?
Make sure you get in lots of incidental exercise. Try and drink some peppermint tea. Don't be a dumbhead.
Thanks.
What a concept.